to the road. I'm into the water. I'm gonna.
You know, as big as that tree was that fell on my car, we never even heard it fall. We called the insurance company. They said, have somebody come out and take the tree off of the car. When you get the tree off the car, let us know and the adjuster will come out and look at it. We did. We did take the tree off. So, Jonathan, we've got another picture. We've got another video after he took the tree off. So, I'll be sending that to you as soon as Jonathan sends it to me. My sister did the video, too. But for some reason, it's too big of a file, so I can't send it. But Jonathan's, I can. Well, you know what? That's funny because we have these guys that live behind us because there's only us and the older gentleman behind us, but behind him is a farm of some sort. But the people that own the farm and everything, they own a landscaping business. And the older gentleman came down here today. He saw Jonathan and he knew the tree had fallen. And he came down here, so they've made this thing that every couple of weeks, the guys are going to come down here and take a couple hundred dollars, because we can only afford a couple hundred dollars at a time, because, you know, it's going to be a lot of money to take these trees down. So, they're going to do a couple hundred dollars every couple of weeks and start trimming down the trees. So, it's a blessing. I mean, God bless us all the way around. God is so good. I can't give God the praise more than I am. I can't say enough. That's funny. You know what? Max works at Five Guys, too, here in Culpeper. How much Max makes? Are you done?
No.
My husband is painting in the other room, and I keep walking out there, and Needy keeps walking out there, and we're both in our nightgowns. It's on video. He's putting this on the internet. He's on the internet videotaping himself so people can watch him do this, and we keep walking out in our nightgowns. I bet they're trying to figure out who's because we both have the same nightgown on. We have matching nightgowns.
Okay, guys, I think that's pretty good. As always, you gotta come in here. We're still scraping a couple sticks and twigs. Maybe there's something here. And that's just a little something. You can scrape here and there. So let me just have a little bit of this. Okay, guys, well, thank you for watching me. Hopefully these are getting better, but if you ever want to join in, you can just get the paints out and start painting. But until next time, I hope you watch this whole thing. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Watch me on Facebook. I do all kinds of stuff now, so I hope you enjoyed it. Have a good night, and God bless you, and pray that God keeps you safe every night. Bye-bye.